España de arte si todo se libre si mantiene libre esa otra asa si no tiene asa libre si ya se es normal libre es un adeo libre potente ya lo libre Just the same old day. Just the way old day. Not doing it. Namma Karnataka deshakke hemmeyagirthakkanta santoshaka devarige sanmanavannu maadi Karnataka janate tannanne gaurisikondide. ಸುಮಾರು 40 ವರ್ಷದ ಮೇಲಿಂದ ಬಂದೆ ಅವರು ವಕೀಲರಾಗಿದ್ದಾಗಲೂ ನ್ಯಾಯಾಧೀಶರಾಗಿದ್ದಾಗಲೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಸರಳಿ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಪ್ರಮಾಣ ಈ ಭಾಷಣದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಸುಬ್ಬಯ್ಯನವರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು is the conscience of the right minded people of the state Tantri. Our vyaktitva da bagge anekarige avara vaiyaktika jeevanada vyaktitva da bagge ashtu parichaya illa nanna adarinda avana nodida nan anubhava enandre In his personal life, he is a sannyasi. He has never aspired for wealth. In fact, he has rejected so much of vacation. Even from his own family sources, he had declined to accept wealth. He is a very contented person. ಅವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಮಾದರಿ ಇಟ್ ಹಸ್ ಹೈಟನ್ ದಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನಟ್ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ಟಿಮೇಟೆಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬೈ ಸೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಫೇರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ It is beyond this, in a real sense, it is the beginning of a new era of appreciation of standards. What he did is extraordinary. He had the courage of conviction and character to touch some of the high voltage wires of political corruption. Knew that there would be a retaliation would come. No Western interests will accept this kind of intervention from authority. When it did come, it was so clumsy and so vulgar. Of course, it doesn't touch him. On the contrary, it served to enhance his prestige and the love of the people towards him much greater than what it would have been had this kind of criticism not come. Naturally, it shattered the empire of many people. And the most important contribution is that while tackling this level of corruption, handling such matters with great potential danger, he observed the rule of law. This is the great thing about this country. After all, in spite of all this corruption, we have seen recent history, how America dealt with Osama. They simply came and shot him. How we handled Qassam. We went through the trial. We spent 2 crore rupees in maintenance. And this is the difference between what is still left in India. India, it can happen only in India. All this corruption can happen in India. This kind of glorious way in which we respond to corruption also can happen only in India. ಇದು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭ ನಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಒಂದು ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಸಂದರ್ಭ. ಸಂತೋಷ ಇದೆಯಂತಹ ನಿಸ್ಪೃಹವಾದ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿಯವರು, ಭಗವಂತ ನಮಗಿಂತ ಜನರನ್ನು ಇವರ ಮಾದರಿಯನ್ನು ಅನುಸರಿಸತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಅವಕಾಶವನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ಇದು ತುಂಬ ದೊಡ್ಡ ವಿಶೇಷವಾದ ಒಂದು ವಿಚಾರ. ಇದು ಕರಪ್ಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿ ಅಟ್ಮಾಸ್ಫಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಆಂಬಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಕನ್ವೀನಿಯಂಟ್ ಟು ದೆಮ್ ಎನಿ ಮೋರ್. ದ ಸಡನ್ಲಿ ಎನ್ಹ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಇಂಡಿಸೆನ್ಸೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಲೈಫ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಸೆಟ್ ದಿ ಬೆಂಚ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಸೋ ಹೈ ದಟ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ಹೂ ಫಾಲೋಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು reach up to that and go even beyond that. The importance and significance of this occasion has been heightened by the presence of an equally great judge, Justice Verma. He is an unbending crusader for propriety. He is a ramrod state. His course is a very tall man, but he is absolutely firm when it comes to delinquent behavior, either in any area of public life. I had the privilege of sitting with him for a number of years in the Supreme Court. And it was a remarkable time. In fact, once Parthivala said, of course he characterized the Supreme Court very uncharitably. He said, the way these people function, these judges, it will take 300 years for the Supreme Court to clear its mess. That was what he said. Taking cue from that, the Economist of London wrote a scathing indictment to the Indian Supreme Court. Of course, the facts were all wrong. And then, the judges, the only thing they understand is contempt of court. So they said, what should we do with the London Times? You can't. See, if you ask London, the Economist of London or the newspaper in England, say that you have shown contempt, they will only tell us that you are trying to conceal our contempt, not show contempt. So we then just met that day. There's a heated debate. And they asked me to be in charge of the ministry and the Supreme Court to handle the case to a management. That afternoon, all the servants of the Supreme Court and officers went on strike. And again, I appealed to Verma to set it right, and I suppose he took some steps and then he called the strike. That was their way of protesting against what they considered an honest manhandling the ministry. We had 1,87,000 cases in 1991. We added another 3,50,000 cases in the next 7 years in the Supreme Court. We had to account for 5,50,000 cases in the Supreme Court in the course of 7 to 8 years. When Justice Verma retired, the total arrears of the Supreme Court were just 16,000 cases. This President Venkatraman never ceased to boast was the highest performance of any institution in the post-independent era. It's only, I'm trying to point it out, only to show that many things are possible. Many things are possible in this country. As Justice Hegde showed, we thought corruption could not be eliminated at all in this country. It has become a part of Indian life. But he showed by his example that it's possible not only to survive, but to prevail. And we owe to him, a debt of gratitude for raising the level of public morality in this country. I join you all in wishing him a long life, great health, and great strength to carry on this fight. And he has started it, and the whole nation will be behind him if in his further efforts to impart some sense of decency to public life in this country. And so far as criticism against him is concerned, those who have said anything against Sevde and his work have earned the contempt of people. People laugh at them. And they understand them because their whole empires are shattered and they have become bankrupts in public estimate, in their own estimate, in their estimate, their own self-respect and the respect of the community. Naturally, they have lost everything, and these words of desperation that we see is an expression of this this kind of, let's say, in a way, a tribute to him, a tribute to an honest gent who has spared no trouble to bring about some sense in public life in this state. I convey on behalf of all of you, my own behalf, every good wish for Mr. Sevde, long life, great happiness, and great capacity to serve the country in many more capacities. Thank you very much for this.